An elderly woman followed and then robbed in Philadelphia. The robber is also a woman, follows her slowly as she crosses the street. Once they reach the sidewalk, the 82-year-old woman, 82, is thrown to the ground. The robber grabs her purse and runs off. The 82-year-old is banged up but is going to survive it. Police continue to look for the attacker. Back to Florida for your...